Between Weymouth and the Cape, lower under 95 along with 24 would be well to the outer Rhode Island, and 128 934, time to check the 4 day. After the forecast, it is a hot and humid forecast, at least for today. Meteorologist Dan Padnoski.
Hot and humid once again today with a good view of sunshine. The high will top out at 92, below 67 tonight under a partly cloudy sky. Then partly sunny and breezy tomorrow, not quite as hot. By late tomorrow afternoon, there will be a few thunderstorms around the high 84. Cloudy and muggy on Monday, but definitely cooler with showers and thunderstorms. The high only 72. Sunny and nice on Tuesday, the high 74. I'm AccuWeather meteorologist Dan Padnoski. WBZ News Radio 1030.
And around the region, Worcester reporting sunny skies, 77 degrees. Fair in Nantucket, 63. Sunny in Providence, 79. Mostly sunny in Hartford, 78. Sunshine in Albany, New York, 77. Mostly sunny in New York City, 79 degrees. Warmer at Logan Airport than reported sunny skies, 81 degrees. Winds west at 8 miles an hour. It's also 81. Right here at WBZ. This report brought to you by Metro West Medical Center.
After developing severe knee pain while training for a marathon, I went to Metro West Medical Center. Thanks to their seamless care, now I'm on marathon number 5. Call 855-655-4THRILL or go to movebettermetrowest.com and get back in the race.
And now here's traffic.
The streets are jammed. I've never seen anything like it.
Where do you suppose these drivers are going?
It looks like...